Burlington House, just one part of Burlington Industries. If it's anything to do with fabric, we do it at Burlington, and we do more of it than anyone in the world.
This is Ward Cleaver. We saw your ad in the paper this morning, and we wondered if you might be interested in hiring an entire television program as a GE salesman. Yeah. Well, we have a program on ABC TV. It's called Leave It to Beaver.
Dear,
just a minute.
Tell Mr. Young we have a family show, and families take so many snapshots.
Yes,
it's a family show, and...
Hey, Dad,
tell him that
I got all kinds of friends. They're like all teenagers. They take millions of pictures all the time.
That's right, dear.
There's the teenage angle, too, and
we thought you'd be...
Just a minute, yeah, what?
Tell him we're on ABC TV every Saturday night, and we get watched by billions and billions of people.
Yeah, he knows that.
And kids, too.
Yeah, kids. Yeah.
Well, can we show him the trick now, Dad?
No, and just a minute, Beaver. First, let's show them the rest of the point of purchase material. Jumbo packs. A new flexible display for windows, gondolas, and mass floor displays. Flash for fun contest materials.
Well, tell them about the you-know-what.
Oh, yeah. There's going to be another zany dealer contest, too. Like the Win a Lion contest. All right, Beaver. Now let's do that trick. Get in position. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Now, you see these flash bulbs? Take a good look. Now you see them. And now you don't.
That's what's going to happen when GE starts advertising on our show. They're going to disappear like magic.
During any disaster, natural or nuclear, you may be forced to survive for a few weeks with the supplies you have on hand. Will you be prepared? We suggest you store a 14-day supply of food. Choose foods your family likes that require little or no water, can be eaten without heating, are put up in one meal size, and can be rotated in your home food supply. Remember, a strong defense begins with a prepared family and ends with a protected nation. Be prepared. Store your emergency food supply today. Almost every home has a potential shelter. Take a good look around your home. Find the safest area, then decide what needs to be done to add to the protection. But don't let that enthusiasm carry you away. Have an organized plan. Getting that home shelter built is mighty important to you and your family. A little money, a few extra hours, can turn your home into the safest place for you and your family. Have an organized plan. See your county agent or local civil defense director.
Hi, I'm Raquel Welch, and you're watching me on Quasar 2 Color TV.
Quasar 2 by Motorola. It has the improved picture tube for sharper, clearer color. The works in the drawer help keep it that way. And Motorola's suggested list price, optional with dealer, is the lowest price ever for their works in a drawer color TV. Quasar 2 in consoles and compacts.
I hope you'll watch my April special with Bob Hope and Tom Jones, co-sponsored by Motorola.
Come on, hurry it up, Colonel Hogan.
Sir?
All right, keep these civvies out of sight. We'll put them on when we get on the truck.
Right.
Let's go over the cover story again. Now, you got your phony names?
Mm-hmm.
What'd you pick, LeBeau?
How do you like the name Robert Clary?
Fine.
Robert Fine? That doesn't sound French.
You be Larry Hovis.
Why?
Because you look like Larry Hovis.
Well, that's a nice thing to say.
Watch it, here comes Clink.
No.
All right.
What's going on here?
I know nothing.
I know you know nothing. That's why I didn't ask you. Hogan, you're up to something. Come clean.
Would you believe we're making an escape?
Hogan, stop lying to me. I'm much too smart for you.
All right, Colonel, you're going to get it out of me anyway. It's a matter of superior intelligence, but... Well, we got a telegram from the Fuhrer. Commanded us to join a musical review that's going to tour the United States, showing how prisoners of war are treated so well.
That's impossible.
Nothing is impossible for the fatherland.
Yeah, I'm afraid he's right. We just can't do it.
Why not?
We're two actors short. Oh. Nothing personal, though. Yeah, we need a tall, dignified, handsome, thin man.
Good for you.
And the other character should be a jovial, roly-poly, overweight sweetheart.
That certainly leaves me out.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. If you men were not so stupid, you would be seeing what I'm seeing right now.
What's that?
I could play the tall, dignified, handsome man, and Schultzia could play Mr. Roly-Poly.
Yeah, that's pure genius, sir.
Well, then what are we standing around for? Let's get some Yankee clothes.
No. You're going to need American names.
I could be Maximilian...
You will be John Banner.
I will be John Banner.
And I want a good American name.
Well, like what, sir?
Something like Bob Crane.
I don't think so. How about Werner Klemperer?
What kind of a stupid name is that?
Well, it's either that or Liberace.
I'll take Werner Klemperer. Wait a minute. Werner Klemperer. That just doesn't sing.
All right, everybody get moving. Don't just stand around. The show must go on.
Univac, the giant electronic brain made only by Remington Rand, takes business statistics from magnetic tape, letters, numbers, and punctuation marks, processing them through its electronic circuits at phenomenal speeds. Univac can compute payrolls electronically, then produce printed checks in a flash, over 8,000 checks an hour with this high-speed printer. Univac leads the field of electronic computing.
Hi, I'm Donna Lawrence. See this dress? I made it. Scout's honor. It's a Simplicity Jiffy pattern. Great for school. Sewing's my hobby. It's fun. You're all thumbs? I was too. But Jiffies are the easiest patterns around. This dress I'm wearing has only 3 main pattern pieces. Try it. Before you know it, you'll go on to this Jiffy. This Jiffy. This Jiffy. And this Jiffy. They're all in the Simplicity catalog at the pattern counter. Besides Jiffy's, it has hundreds of other patterns. Something for everyone. Come on, give it a go-go. If I can sew, you can sew.
You know who just came to visit? Felix's old high school girlfriend, Mildred Fleena. You think that should make him happy, right? No. It just gave him something else to crab about. Now he's decided he's getting old. That's just what I needed, a tidy old man. Join us next as the odd couple faces middle age.
Come on, have another cooking class.
Yes. You want to join us? Tonight is the fine art of snacking.
No way. I'm just going to grab a handful of these Eagle chips and run.
You don't run while eating Eagle chips. It's snacking, elevated to its highest form.
I'm elevating the chip now. Delicious. Oh, I gotta have some of these Eagle Honey Roast Nuts.
Ah, the sweet crunchiness. Why don't you stay for class?
You're delirious. I better take some of these for later. Gotta go.
Hi.
We're here.
Hi.
When does class begin?
Eagle snacks. Everyone loves them.
What you doing, Chris?
I'm sorry, Aunt Viv, but I'm afraid I'm going to have to exchange this for a darker color.
Why, you look adorable in the white one.
But white is so hard to keep looking white.
Have you forgotten Vim? Just drop 4 Vim tablets in the automatic washer and you'll have the whitest robe you've ever seen. It's as simple as that. Here, dear, Merry Christmas.
Another gift? Oh, gee, thanks, Aunt Viv. You sure think of everything.
Well, I don't know about that, but I certainly think of Vim.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, like I promised Lucy... By the way, where is she? Well, anyway, here's the car that was proof and approved around the world. The 1958 Ford. Lucy, what are you doing?
Oh, I found some dust on here, and I think it came all the way from Paris.
You know, this is the best-looking car in town, and you're trying to make it look better. It's impossible.
Have you ever seen French dust?
Women, you know, all they think about is what a car looks like. How about how it goes?
I know it goes.
Yeah, but you ever stop to think what makes it go?
Certainly. It has a thingamajig under the hood.
It's not a jigamajig. It's an interceptor VA engine with precision fuel induction.
Oh, you should have stood with jigamajig.
Never mind. Best thing that happened to VA engines in the last 25 years. I know. I drive it myself.
Well, you're not the only one.
Yeah?
You know what I go for?
What?
This new magic circle steering. It makes turning so easy.
Yeah, even you can park it.
I sure can. Oh, and this new Cruise-O-Matic drive. It's so cute.
Lucy, it's not cute. It's the greatest.
Oh. Well, you better tell the folks to try a 58 Ford at their Ford dealer.
You're right. There is nothing newer in the world than a 1958 Ford.
We just love ours.
Hi. How do you like my new car? It's a great way to get around a dozen little lot here. I'm Charles Bronson. Maybe you remember me better as Mike Kovac, GE Flashbulb's man with a camera. Yeah, I'll be back on TV again this fall for General Electric. We've got big plans to help you move GE Flashbulbs in the important selling months ahead. I thought maybe you'd like a trip backstage. Maybe watch a shoot a scene for man with a camera. Then I'll show you what we've got lined up. Come on, let's go inside.
Roll 'em. Speed. Scene 42, take one.
Cut it. You all right, Charlie?
Yeah.
All right, that's a print. 1 hour left, everybody.
Looks real, doesn't it? Well, it's not. It's only chocolate. You look for this special pack of your favorite camera, Connor. Get your free GE picture guard soon and save your favorite snapshot. This is a moviola, a kind of a miniature screening room for viewing film. You can stop the film in a split second, even back it up. I asked the guys if I could give you a preview peek at the TV shows that'll be warming up our man with a camera audience for us. Look. We're on ABC TV again this year on the big night, Monday, in a new, better prime time slot. Look at the lineup. It starts with Cheyenne, a full-hour adult western. Next comes Bourbon Street Beat, a great new detective show. It takes place in New Orleans, and it runs an hour.
Now, face the river. You're about to become a part of the nation's largest waterway.
Then they'll see Adventures in Paradise, a new South Seas adventure series by James Michener, the guy that wrote the tales of the South Pacific. Then comes the really big show, Man with a Camera. Selling the excitement of photography like no other show possibly could. We'll sell photography from the opening Man with a Camera title card to the final blackout. Well, that's our story.